Your music is, of course, so reflective of the 20th century. And yet you do borrow from time to time, don't you? You, for example, in Saraband, you borrowed.
Well, that's the idea, the dance form. What I've frequently done is to get something that's a little new, is to take the old Saraband, which is... It has an accent on the, it's a slow dance with an accent on the second beat of the measure of three. So what I did here in Saraband was to double it up. Instead of one, two,